The seventh one is uncountable nouns. They are also called mass nouns. So whatever nouns that we cannot count, they are called uncountable nouns. So uncountable nouns cannot be counted. We cannot count like 1, 2, 3. So they are uncountable nouns. And one more important thing is uncountable nouns should not be used with indefinite article a and an. So a and an should not be used with uncountable nouns. And the most important thing is uncountable nouns are always singular. There is no plural for uncountable nouns. Have you got some money? So money, the word money is singular. There is no monies. We can't make plural. So it is an uncountable noun. And you cannot even say a money or an money. No, you cannot use indefinite article a or an before money. So that is also very, very important. Air conditioners use a lot of electricity. So the word electricity is also uncountable noun. Many Asians eat rice. Rice is also an uncountable noun. So uncountable nouns cannot be counted and they do not have plural forms. They only have singular forms.